the Western Highway just before Polito Bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Ohlid's kind of like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a war down on him, and he goes full hermit, like, stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. The cops are not that smart or motivated. Reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency. So give him the transponder, let him do his thing, then give it to Paige. I've packed silence pistols and sniper rifles in your day pack. Okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up, they came after him, and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. Much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. Well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Innocento Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island.
Thank you. Never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go. Oh, Let's get out of here.
I see you.
Finish.
drop the heat before you meet Paige. Clear. Get the hermit out of his hut and go.